In this complex global economy, crimes against nature are on the rise. The Environmental Investigation Agency focuses attention on where it's needed most. In a single day, enough illegal logs to fill 3 football fields cross the border from Russia to China, bound for U.S. markets, while elephant poaching in Kenya is escalating because of the demand of ivory sold over the internet. EIA undercover investigators document crimes against nature, exposing illegal loggers feeding the demands of the U.S. consumer, wildlife traffickers selling endangered species over the internet, and chemical smugglers transporting banned substances across international borders. For the past 20 years, EIA has helped create solutions to the world's toughest environmental problems. Since 1989, when EIA helped to enact a ban on international ivory trade, bringing the African elephant back from the brink of extinction, our innovative approach has led to a string of major breakthroughs. In 2007, an international agreement was signed to phase out 22 billion CO2 equivalent tons of greenhouse gases.